Louis Pasteur said, it's not the microbe, it's the terrain. On his deathbed, you know what that means? He was the guy who invented pasteurization. And he said, it's not the microbe, it's the terrain. It's, what is the microbe going to attach itself to? It's got to have something to live on. And it's just like epigenetics. And it's just like Socrates said, whatever you're surrounded by affects you. It's not the inside nucleus so much as the outside boundary, the membrane. What is the host? What is the host of this thing? What is the host like? Now, is it getting loud enough yet? We are surrounded, bombarded by the noise, and you can't watch any program without the commercials terrorizing you, like Clockwork Orange. Now, you can't relax, because you gotta know why. Why are they doing it, and who's behind it? Because obviously, they don't need the money anymore. Somebody has made their money. This isn't about money. This is about propaganda. This is extremely clear. And what happens is that deep down you have genetic memory. Just like an ant has a memory, when it sees charcoal, it'll avoid it because it has a genetic ancient memory of forest fires. So by the same token, human beings have a memory of enemies. We wonder what the motive is. And if they're trying to turn us all into reptilians, they're successful. Because a reptilian wonders only, can I fight? Do I have to fight it, fuck it, or eat it? Can I eat it, or do I have to screw it or kill it? That's the lacking of the abstract maturity of a mammal or a human. So they're turning us into reptilians with the loud, obnoxious commercials in between every song, in between every program, not to mention the shit programs that are on to begin with. But we are being brutalized and attacked, and we need to know who and why. I have a lot of theories about it, but I'm getting real tired. Because it's obnoxious and deadly and a vexation, a death by a thousand cuts. The pressure cooker is coming. The frog in the pot has already boiled. Now you're going to pressure cooker the thing, and the frog is going to explode.